My heart is shattered in pieces. Even my children, her siblings. Sometimes I wake up, they are crying in the middle of the night. They are missing their sister. It hurts. That if she was sick, it would have been better for us to cope. But just